little bit of adventure riding with my son, and he's on his 1-to-5 pit bike, and he's showing me where he always rides. So a little bit of fun and bonding with my son today. And this is just another excellent trail that we seem to have so many, and this is the reason why I bought my enduro bike, because this place has just got so many off-road options. So enjoy my video, guys. Jungle riding right now. So I must say that I'm really happy with the Honda XR650L. I think it's going to give me a lot of pleasure. So this is where I live, and there's a lot of these options, and I'm going to be really enjoying riding with my son and with my mates. Riding on the road, and a lot more fun because you're not limited, you can go anywhere. to learn, of course. I used to do this many, many moons ago, and there's a lot to learn, of course, especially on the deep sands and ruts. So I hurt myself right now. I'm just taking it easy to get to know the bike and get good muscle control of all the controls and balancing and everything, and then we can push through these terrains. Also, you've got to get to know the terrain a little bit. So, like there, I mean, I was going to jump, but then, yeah, on the other side, complete sand, and not ready for that yet. Yeah. take a picture. Part of the adventure, of course, is getting lost in the forest, and we're so very, very lost. We don't know where we are, so we've just got to ride the tracks until we find something that is familiar, or a road that is familiar, and then head in the opposite direction if we have to. So yeah, we've got a full tank of fuel, no issues.
To 100 adventure, and I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, please be sure to hit the like button, subscribe and share to help a guy grow his channel. And if you want to watch more of my videos, please follow the links to the right. Thank you, and hope to see you soon.